Welcome back to JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Part 3, Episode 3. Oh man, those Dorito talkie type things are actually so damn spicy. I went to physio, I got back, I got a custard bun and a pineapple bun. Hopefully this will help soothe my stomach and my butthole. Oh my god. Is that windy? Okay, I'm gonna close this. We're at a minute and 27 seconds. If you have the disclaimer, you're at a minute and 37 seconds. So you're 10 seconds ahead of me. So 127 for me, 137 for you if you have the disclaimer. Let's get this started. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's try the custard bun first. Oh my god! I thought it was just a pin in his brain, but maybe that was a different anime character. Oh. Combo. If he's gonna die anyways, he might as well try. Custard's mid. What the hell? How do you know? Magician's red! Pineapple bun next. Oh yeah, I forgot about that actually. Yeah, JoJo kind of a badass. Amon. So soft. The way his hat is just so weird. Or is it a visor? I don't even know. He's a true JoJo, he's trying to save everybody. Or Joestar. Huh? You went to school yesterday. They have a massive house. Or a state, I don't know. Whoa. Oh my God. Holly has stand? She has a cooler hermit purple? Excuse me. Huh? Okay, why are you touching him? He looks better without the hat on. I don't know if I already said that. Yo, such a daddy's girl. Where's her husband? So where do they go? How does he know? Okay. What's the reasoning for that? I'm curious. Poor Holly. Who's going to take care of her? I think I already asked that. Oh, yo! Speedwagons. Even though he's dead, his foundation's still hooking him up. That's how they got the name. Okay. All these buff dudes just line up. This is the ending. This is a pretty good episode. Maybe I was just shitting on it too hard. Or maybe it's more fun to react to it with like you guys. I don't know. And the closing music, what the heck? That's a throwback to when I was a kid. Anyways, thank you everybody for watching. I'll see you all tomorrow with episode 4 of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Peace.